All right.
Yo.
Eh?
Yo.
Eh?
Dude, is there like WoW expansion come out this week or something?
The pre-expansion patch.
Oh. Everyone seems to be playing WoW. So what's going on?
Gonna tell you what, man. Got this Diet Coke with Splenda. Fantastic. Tastes like regular Coke.
What? Where'd you get that?
The grocery store.
Diet Coke with Splenda? Yeah, it's got... I've never seen that before.
Yeah.
I like Coke Life, which is like half Splenda, half real sugar.
Yeah, it's really good. This, I mean, it tasted like regular Coke, first drink I took of it.
Nice. I'll have to give it a try, bro. So I don't know if that's a new thing or what, but I don't know if I've ever seen that before in the store.
I don't know. I know Pepsi has one, too, that's made with Splenda instead of aspartame. I think regular Diet Pepsi is actually just made with Splenda now, maybe.
That'd be splendid!
Fucking mushrooms won't grow.
You're doing it wrong, then.
No, it's just really shitty and slow.
Yeah, I think you're doing it wrong.
No, because I got two spores already, it's just not giving me any more. Yeah, I figured out how to make the mycelium grow. I had to put some lights in there. It wasn't bright enough. I'm gonna grab this right here. Take this down there with me. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't have sound. I think it's supposed to be coming out of my... I think it's actually set to come out of my speakers. But it's muted. Yeah, there it goes. The fuck is that saying? A bunch of machines going out there here. Okay here? Yeah, these are fine. I'm gonna go ahead and get it coming out of the right thing. So you just go to resource packs, hit done. It'll reload the resource packs. It'll put my sound back to my headphones where it's supposed to be. I went to go get some Mountain Dew, but they had like a big sale on it, and there wasn't any on the shelf. It was like a dollar something for a six pack of the bottles that I normally get.
Bottles of Mountain Dew?
Yeah, I don't know if they're 16.9 or 20 ounces. I think they're 16.9 ounce bottles, but you get a six pack.
Glass bottles?
No, the plastic bottles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're like $1.70 something for a six pack. Their entire shelf was empty of Mountain Dew and Pepsi.
Boom.
Yeah, man. Okay. These are 333. I'm gonna go ahead and pop these here. Okay, let's pop that right there. Pop one of those right there. Okay. Now we can just pop, 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 boom, mail it. Pop, 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 boom, mail it. Cross, cross, cross. put me that up. These aren't. I thought you could bone meal these to make them go faster, but I guess not. Maybe I disabled that. I might have disabled that when I started the pack. I don't remember. Maybe it's only on dirt. Maybe it doesn't work for the mycelium crops. I don't know. I feel like you're supposed to be able to bone meal these and they instantly cross. Harvest this. Check this out. 444. Nice. Plop it right back on there. Pop, 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 pop. It's getting more stuff crossing. Pop, 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 pop. Awesome. And what else I could do? Now here's what I'll do. You know what? Here's what I'll do. Let's redo this here. I got a neater, more organized, better way to doing this. Let's see here. Let's get all these identified. Let's see. Okay, okay. So let's see. That's definitely our best one. 13. 11. 12. These are all 4-3. So we'll go. Okay. So we're gonna go with those four. We're gonna go pop, 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 pop. Okay, and then we're gonna go pop, 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 pop. Okay. And then we're just gonna go pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop. Now we'll cross those. My guys. I ain't doing shit. Mushroom. Oh, it's a snake! Get rid of this crap here. Ah, no, the weeds have taken over. Okay. Eh, that's soul sand. Yeah, that's fine. Cut them down, boys. Do I have a sit dirt in here? Yeah. And up there. Nope. Not today, Satan. Those are mature, so we can cross those. Okay. Whoa, buddy. Whoa. Gotta pay attention. That's a nice one. That's a nice one. Okay, hold on. Go ahead and cross these again here. I'm getting kind of laggy here. Getting kind of laggy. HTTPS. 30 milliseconds. Too bad. What I would really like to do here really is that in there. It's the wrong one. In there. Six. There. A trash can. Back here. Shitty one. Alt click. Out of here. Shitty. Shitty mushroom seeds. You. See what this guy is. A5. This one right here. Boop, boop, boop. Eh, what does that mean? Shift left click on a crop from harvest. PM's harvest crop. Full crop. What does that even mean? Makes sense. Thank you. Bow. What was that noise? What was that noise? Oh. Not sure. Oh, not today. Fucking weeds, man. So slow. Why is this not going? I guess I'll put these in the corners too. Help me speed things up a bit.
Work it out. We got deep fakes for days. Either way, Ant-Man was a success box office wise. I don't know that Ant-Man and the Wasp will be. Its budget was 160, so it's got to make around 320, 330 to break even.
It is a little more Western in its humor, and that may be the thing that makes it not resonate overseas. It is very obviously San Francisco. It is very obviously like, I mean, there are Mexicans love Morrissey jokes in it. Which is not something that's going to read in China at all.
That's true. They do?
Yeah. It's a good joke.
It's actually really fucking funny.
It's a good joke.
I could see that it's a bummer when that becomes a mark against its monetary performance, but I was dying in the theater.
It was funny. Somebody wrote it was funnier than Thor Ragnarok, which I 100% disagree with. I thought Thor Ragnarok was funnier. That's just me. Lawrence may disagree with me.
I laughed out loud more times at Ant-Man and the Wasp. Thor Ragnarok had a different kind of charm. Like I don't really laugh out loud at New Zealand humor, but I love it to death.
Yeah.
So
it's charming.
I had a smile on my face all the way through Thor Ragnarok. I laughed out loud multiple times at Ant-Man and the Wasp.
Got it. Final verdict, Lawrence. Should you see the movie in the theater?
I don't think that's necessary, honestly.
I
think you should.
You've not even seen it. Are you going to see the movie in theaters?
Fuck no.
I didn't think so.
You know what? I will say it's worth seeing in theaters because the theater was laughing out loud multiple times. And it's fun to be part of that environment. But in terms of it as a spectacle, I don't know that you need to see it on a huge screen with booming sound or anything like that.
I actually agree with Lawrence, and I wouldn't say that about most action movies, but this is one I don't think you need to see in theaters. I think it's fine to just watch it at home, and you'll be good.
Unless you get D-Box.
I was going to do that, too.
I really want to do a film house where we all get, we do 3D D-Box.
I'll do that.
So we're just sick coming out of the movie.
I've done that. I'll totally do that.
That's like $30 a ticket. But yeah, I've done that. And now that I've done it, I can't not do it because it's 5 minutes of this.
Really?
Yeah. Have you never done D-Box?
I've only done the preview thing. It's like a roller coaster. It was Tomb Raider.
It's like a tiny little roller coaster.
Yeah.
But it only clicks in for like 2 minutes.
Scene, so it's just like punches. It did not seem like organic or natural.
And then it shuts off, by the way. It's not the entire film.
Oh, really?
By the way.
It's usually like it'll turn off.
Maybe 3 2-minute chunks in the movie, and that's it. Yeah.
What?
All right, yes. Gentlemen. Thank you very much for joining me for Ant-Man and the Wasp Film House.
Thank you.
Hold me to it on Twitter. Let's find out how Ant-Man and the Wasp does versus Ant-Man, because I'm predicting it will make less money. So tweet me in the next few weeks, let's say, or months, and tell me I'm wrong, because we'll see. Thanks again, guys.
Thank you.
Sure. Can you just show off the background, computer background, real quick?
Oh, absolutely.
John's reference.
So people understand. Yeah.
They got powerful
ankles. I've been distracted by that for the past hour.
Your voice cracked when you said it.
Yeah.
They are playing characters like Ninja and Yolandi. It's not their real names. His name is like Waddy Jones or something like that. He's an art school kid. She is the daughter of like this super rich televangelist in South Africa. They are already acting. And since like their performance art is so just like seemingly uncompromising, I was excited to see.
Elise, what are we playing today?
House Flipper Simulator.
Oh, sweet.
Wait, how did we get $30,000 already?
Everyone knows that all house flippers have free money at first.
How do we make that money first?
You go to the bank. Parents, I don't know.
All right, you can make money from your kids, I understand. Right. Wait,
no, we didn't go to college.
No, we went straight into house flipping.
Straight into house flip.
Yeah, of course. So did we buy this house?
This is our shack that we work out of.
Do we live? I was going to say, do we live here?
This is your house.
This is your shitty shack.
That's what you don't realize about house flippers.
Yeah.
Most of
we got a 10-10-8. Yeah.
And we can't even flip houses yet, so we have to do simple tasks for other people to be able to save money.
10-10-7.
Right, is it from my ex-wife? What does she want, dumb bitch?
That's clearly a stolen.
And 9-7.
I'd like you to hire her to come in. Right.
There we go. That's great.
And
if only Sarah knew where that email went. I'd like to hire your company. And he looks around at the trash heap had to pull
6,
out of his
I guess.
Right, so you got to go clean her place.
You got a new tool.
Nice.
A mop. Being a house flipper is glamorous.
Oh, man. Okay, so I
look
I,
at this shit. Right,
we'll this is what happens. People, they move into a house. Mm-hmm. And then they get foreclosed on, and they trash the house because it doesn't matter anymore.
Good for them.
One last hurrah.
Right. They have a huge party, which should be the subject of a cool teen 80s movie, and then they leave. And then you have to flip the house.
Yeah.
We should write that movie where you get foreclosed on.
Yeah,
and then you
should.
Have the party
one last
in the
party.
Yeah.
And then it turns out end of act two is that, like, the bank loan.
It's lagging so bad.
Oh, no.
But you trash your own
trash the house for no reason. Look at Adam. Look at picking. He's picking it up.
Right, so you just pick up. And that's kind of.
And you can recycle those cans for 5 cents.
Bullshit. It all goes to the same place.
That's going to pay for paint.
You've been with Matt Peak too long.
Whoa, look at this. It's full of shit. Everything's covered in garbage.
They had a fucking badass party, though. That's for sure.
What kind of house is this?
Murder house.
Living space, kitchen, and then it's like a bathroom and a. Oh, what's that?
I have a tablet at my disposal.
Oh, you must have found it.
He found it. He's definitely stole it from the house. Nice job, Adam.
Off the floor here. There's a party here.
Some of that's semen. Mine. Yeah.
Is that blood? Bruce is like, what a party. There's blood and semen everywhere.
Can you clean my house before the cops show up? Thanks.
Is that black mold?
Yes.
A body in
I don't know why I have to make it a race thing.
Is it true? Okay, so sometimes you ever like get really paranoid at night and then you start reading about black mold.
No.
No,
I don't do that.
I go to bed.
I think, Jacob was talking about that or something.
Oh, yeah, Jacob was?
Yeah, lunch or something.
You know that legally they have to tell you if someone died in the house within, like, 5 years or something.
I didn't know that.
I think it's 3, yeah.
3 years.
Jeez, I had no idea.
Yeah.
Adam, are you going to tell the new homeowners that somebody died in their house and also came everywhere and bled
someone's,
everywhere?
You tell them someone's going to die in their house.
Yeah. I'm going to say someone could die in this house.
It's very likely that someone will die in your house.
Yeah.
Shortly after you move in.
I mean, like, you're not safe anywhere. Yeah. Think about it.
Also, what happens if you don't clean this up and just try to sell the house? This is a great market we're in right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a seller's market.
People will buy anything.
Anything, any garbage.
Yeah, and so it doesn't matter if you clean this shit up. It's just a place to live.
Yeah.
Pick it up and then use that scroll wheel.
Yeah. Oh, you can rotate it.
Put it back in the bathroom, just in a nice way.
Okay. I guess you just stare at it.
How would you put it in your own bathroom?
So that way you can put your laptop on that. So when you're masturbating on the toilet.
Oh, yeah. See, like when I'm in the tub, I want to be able to see it.
Watch there we go.
And now put the old CRT on there.
Oh, that's great.
He just raised the value of the house $20,000. That's not a CRT. That's a flat screen, baby.
Maybe, maybe we can trade the flat screen for a CRT.
There we go.
Oh, man, that's sweet.
Wow, my J-O-Tub. Oh, yeah, because when you're in the bathtub, Jack jerking off, you watch a little TV.
If you're in the bathtub and you jerk off, all the cum's just going to go into the tub.
Right.
And you spend the rest of the tub splashing it away from
you. Oh, like a cum DJ.
Yeah. Yeah.
And this way, my best friend Tom can watch.
Cum DJ.
Wait, so where's the radiator?
The fuck? Oh, come on.
Shit. Wait, what my money? Second.
This for is someone else's house?
Yeah. That doesn't make any sense. If they're buying the house, shouldn't they buy the radiator and I'll just put it in?
Yeah. Well,
maybe they gave you money beforehand to do it. I don't know.
No, they definitely did
Hit
not.
Hit tab. Go to the bottom of the store.
Buyer. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. There you go.
And then.
Oh, $2.
Search radiator.
I've always wanted a crib like this.
No. You got to buy the radiator.
Survival.
Oh, survival. That's what
you want. Bunk bed. You can make a Fallout vault.
But it's just calling cards.
Just a gun.
And everything. The house is done. It's like chocolate on the hotel pillow.
Just put it in the tub.
Put a toaster in the
tub.
That's
for when you inevitably kill yourself.
You finish masturbating and then you end it all.
You can't do that.
Yeah, there you go.
Put it right there.
Windows sill. Remember, time is money if you're a house flipper.
It's true.
Every minute you're not flipping houses, you're losing $10,000.
You say that, but I see free rent.
You fire radiator. Oh, sorry. There's shit everywhere.
Oh, reinforced door.
No, we don't need that.
Just search it in
search
item.
Radiator. Type it in.
He's not going to
Rad.
A-I-A.
Wait, I mean, why wouldn't it show up?
Yeah, so click go up to the top. Ooh, there. Rice. You're on survival. Rice, you need to go up to all. Oh, my God.
Rice. A bag of rice.
Presents. Presents for them.
Radiator.
Wait, wait. You need to mount it.
That's only $6 more. You know what to do.
Adam, you need the mountable one.
You pay $6 more for the radiator. You charge mate.
Bingo. That's what you did.
We're flipping
houses now. Right. It's not really mounted correctly.
Look how huge it is. Oh, you have to do everything.
You gotta do some fucking work and shit? I don't want to do any of this.
All right, Adam, you're done.
Stop putting things in the bathroom.
Yeah. Well, I want to rearrange this the way I want
to
live.
Is there a house flippers convention or something that you go to and like wild parties happen?
100% there is. Yes, definitely. And they have orgies.
Does like everybody put their keys into a jar, but there are so many keys on them because they have so many houses they're
all
flipping?
Janitors. Adam, please stop fucking up the house.
I'm sorry.
You have to sell this.
Adam, you made it worse.
There you go. See, now you can try and close.
I'll say it.
Feng shui, they call it.
Make sure that gun's still there.
All right.
This is good. This
what
is
else
good
do you have to do?
I think I'm done.
That's it. You're done.
Oh, so you just walk away?
Free chair.
And put the chair out on the lawn.
No,
people love sitting outside. It's like a porch.
Anything could be a porch if there's a chair on it.
You only made $780 on that house flip?
Oh, you bought that radiator.
Ooh. How much did that reinforced door cost?
$450.
How much was the gun?
I don't know how much that gun was.
Yeah, that was probably a bad investment.
Guns pay for themselves.
Can you turn this into underground silo?
You got to live in a shithole.
Oh, yeah, you even picked up your trash. Yeah,
clean up. Turn your life around.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I should flip my own home.
Yeah, through the cleaning of others' homes. So I guess the idea is you sell your you make enough profit that you can build a beautiful
home
for
yourself. Yeah, if you hit tab, Adam, go to a
house.
Go to
he searches gun every time. Oh, computer mouse. How nice. Cool.
Here, I'll build my computer piecemeal.
One piece will come.
Yeah, the rest is coming.
This is the mouse on the floor.
With buyers.
Oh my.
Good buyers there.
Add a new image to the gallery.
Oh, God.
Here we go. 10/10/10. You're all this shit.
That's really nice. That's really nice of you, Adam.
Create a photo from image.
$450?
Hold on.
Bad deal.
We'll make it small.
Get out of here.
That's because it would have been a mural on the side of the house. Tilt it a little sideways. That's artistic.
Yeah.
You're just gonna be cleaning it.
Why are you cleaning your own house? You're wasting time and money.
I mean, he can make
don't worry about your shithole and go out and sell houses.
What other pictures have we got? There we go.
Gerard Butler. Make a real big one.
How big can you make it?
I mean,
$8,500.
I think you can afford it.
No,
see.
That's too much money.
Let's see.
Oh!
That's too much. Put it on the side of the house. Can you put it on the outside?
I know, Adam.
I don't know that you can, but
it should be like a billboard for your business.
Gerard Butler.
Come on!
Oh, no, you don't have anywhere to put it.
You
famous
bought,
clients
you spent
including
way too much
you got
money.
Suckered.
Oh, wait.
You can right-click to return the item to the store.
Okay,
man.
Oh, now somebody else is going to buy it. There you go. When
you
sleep in your bed, you can watch it.
Night, GB.
Oh, yeah. Clean garage.
No.
You need to do the small odd jobs until he can save up for a bigger poster.
They already said $30,000 is not enough to buy a house.
I know, but I'm curious. I wanted to see how much a house was. You can't pick up that car. Watch
Whoa.
Me. Holy shit, the Hulk.
First aid first. All right. Let me break in.
So here's what you got to see what we can take from this garage. Oh, yeah, sell the bikes.
Yeah, James is right. Everything goes to Craigslist. Yeah. Those boxes, those cans, those old tires.
Some of the tires are theirs to keep, but some you have to dispose of.
Well, also, you have a tire fire in your backyard that you need to maintain.
Oh, take those all those tools.
What happens? Can I take it all? Like,
no. You can only move it. Oh, you made more of a mess.
You gotta clean that window.
Oh, my gosh.
With my electric
is
razor?
Is that a Ouija?
Are you doing it?
I can't tell.
I can't tell either. Maybe click and then do it?
Oh, yeah, I can see. At the top.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it is getting cleaner. You know that homeless people do this for free.
I know.
Well, you're supposed to pay them.
I mean, yeah, you are.
We're supposed to be getting free car washes for 30 years.
Upgrade.
Long range.
Hold on. Penetration vision.
I mean, I need to just clean
faster. Look, we got it wrong.
Look at that.
Okay.
He upgraded his forearms.
I got the car in here.
Okay, so let's see. One, two, three. So we need a two radius upgrade.
It's just like a hallway. Nothing.
We need to make a harvester with a two radius upgrade.
Come on. Oh, move. You can move stuff around and get it in here.
You can't. They're not going to let the game's not going to let you put a car in.
I put the stuff in here, didn't I?
You guys are wasting your time. What are you doing?
He's moving everything.
You can't. How many times have I said, are you going to move it all into one room?
They're like, could you come in here and clean the garage? Whatever you do, don't touch any of the rest of the house.
And don't move the car in the living room.
You can take that home. But I won't just like it.
I was going to say, take that down. Put Gerard Butler up.
Hey, Adam, do you want to take that home? Take a screenshot of it in the game.
Oh! That's a great idea.
You can have all these for free.
And that's free.
Leave that for them. That's your business. That's your business.
Oh, it's so nice.
Move this
right there up.
Yeah.
And then put that on the wall.
What was I doing?
You gotta have the wall on it.
Ah, there you go. That's all right. So we need to make a harvester.
And then put it up.
A little side break.
So you made it.
Oh! We need to see. Cheers.
Get out of here. Oh, wait, put a gun on it. We could have a profitable business here.
Put it right there underneath the tire.
We didn't leave a gun and everything else.
All right.
How much money did you make?
$475.
But he spent.
I know. He spent thousands of dollars.
It's worth it.
Who are these people?
Plastic. So let's see. We need four plastic. Sawdust. We need 32 okay. Sawdust.
So you make it up to their spec.
What do I need?
It's busy.
Any redstone right. Reception coil.
Take your laptop. Adam. Come on. Stay focused.
And gold.
I keep staring at that picture.
And we need two gold gears.
So like the cheapest ones
We're
are
close.
31.
And we, need
we just need to clean a couple more garages.
We
and can
had
buy this
it,
small
that which spent down on there. Guns.
My beautiful wife is pregnant with her first child. I bought a new 3-bedroom home. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's so rich.
Where would you like the car?
Can you please clean the house, set up a nursery?
By the way, I don't know if the baby's mine.
Boop.
Whoa.
Oh,
my gosh. Twist.
I can sell their stuff.
Oh, aiming an item. Oh, sell the door.
Boop.
Wait a minute, sell everything.
Boop.
What are you doing?
Sell
it all.
Boop.
Can you sell
boop.
It?
You gotta sell the shit.
Oh, we got
boop,
it.
Boop, boop.
I want to earn
you
the money.
You gotta sell the shit in your
boop.
Own home.
Why are you cleaning the rest of their house?
I mean, it's just a mess. It just makes me feel.
Six.
No, that's their job.
This looks nursery.
This is
like.
Where they're gonna put a baby.
See,
on those syringes.
Let's put these golds in here
and
make some gears.
Addicts, and we
gears.
Want you to clean our baby room.
Let's go grab a machine frame.
You gotta buy paint.
You have to buy the paint that they want.
You didn't refill the paint roll.
Which one do you want?
Pastel pink.
Okay.
$20.
See, I need
We pay good money for that. Yeah, put the broom in there.
Go.
What's in here?
Gay. It looks gay. Yeah, baby's gonna be gay.
Some hooch in here.
Are you joking?
This is the game.
I don't want to dump my input
this
tank.
Is what we
I want
to
get out.
Can you hire someone to do this?
Hit your tab. Hit your skill points.
Paint.
Oh,
yeah,
oh
so
thank God.
All right, so which one do I want?
Two walls
I
or
I think
faster?
Paint more.
How do I get the hooch out of there?
Time. Paint the okay.
There's you won't that. Waste paint on an already painted wall. That's pretty good. That saves you on the quiche. That's more guns.
That's pretty good.
That wall
you
is
didn't
clearly
finish
not
it.
Finished.
You didn't finish it.
So there's probably
how do you get the hooch out of here? I don't want to dump it. I just want it to go out.
It's called a gradient.
When do you buy a house? When does that happen?
Next gameplay, I guess.
Never playing this again.
What are you talking about? This is great. No.
Wasting paint.
25 minutes of this gameplay is going to be Adam painting.
But the zen feeling you get from it.
What's it say?
It's at 95%. So what's he missing? What's he missing?
One of these is bad.
I don't want to.
All right. I have really good
there's one to the right.
Vision.
Oh, yeah.
I see it. Oh, where is it? I saw it for a second.
These all look good
to
me.
Oh, right there on that wall. There, yeah, like around there. Do you want
paint.
One of those?
Is there a way
paint
to
there.
Get this hooch
how
back
does
out
make
of
that
here?
Look different.
Just paint.
There you go. That's it. Oh, you had it.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah.
No,
that's it.
That's that.
Oh.
Bink.
Oh,
nice.
Thank God.
Oh, hold on.
I don't know why you moved that big dresser away, but you did.
Because it's a feng shui classes. Radiator.
All right. You have to place more.
Hit enter. You're done. Oh. You're done here.
$4,000?
That's enough
great.
To buy the house.
That's fine. Yeah, let's buy that first house. Don't worry about your bullshit. Clean up. Let's go buy a house. Go straight to the laptop.
This is a loading screen.
Oh, I'm so excited to walk over your cigarettes and empty cans. All right, buy the first house. You know what to do.
That's the one. That's the one. That's the house we've been looking
abandoned
for.
Abandoned house. That's the one.
Oh, we got spiderwebs.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
That's oh, okay. No.
That's
you're
okay.
Gonna, you have to paint the entire house.
There's potential here.
Look at all the black mold, Elise.
Oh, black mold.
That's
oh.
everywhere. Oh, those cockroaches?
That'd be my
they
super,
are.
I would be a superhero.
Oh,
black.
You got
oh,
an infestation.
Gross.
Vacuum them up.
That's how you do
that
it.
That is not at all how
that's
you would
how you
do
get
it.
Rid of bugs. I had a roommate. We had an ant infestation, and she panicked, and then she took a vacuum and vacuumed all the ants up, and I was like,
were they still alive inside the vacuum?
Yeah, I assume yes, so. I was like, and now I don't know them. What we do with this vacuum because it's filled with ants. Get rid of that door, too. You want open space.
You want daylight.
Yeah.
You want sunlight.
Open floor plan.
Yeah.
Let the mold breathe.
Ant scanners, sell that door.
Yeah, there you go.
So,
$21?
That's a good deal.
You're not using that door.
That almost paid for your other door.
It was a free door, exactly. Wait, what door?
Oh, hold on. $450. Don't sell everything.
Sell it all.
He sold the couch, though.
Yeah, but that's good money to get on Craigslist. You don't want that couch. It's filled with fucking dust mites and cum. Knock down a wall, Adam.
Right okay. there. You need to put it right there.
This one. Right there. Bang.
Ah,
oh, yeah.
Cool.
That's what I've been trying to tell you this whole time. You can open this up.
Oh, you're going to find a nest in there.
Once we knock this wall out,
yeah,
we'll take a look at the living room and we'll stop the gameplay there. Then people can think about it and comment to us.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Let us know what you want us to do.
This is great.
There
open
it goes.
Space.
I wish we had a floor plan that we could look at, like a bird's
floor
eye view.
Floor plan?
Floor plan.
What are you talking about?
If anyone watching is an architect,
fuck off.
Don't tell us what to do.
Yeah.
We know what we're doing.
Wait, what is that thing? That white thing? Is that the
this
fridge?
That's
the
fridge. Yeah.
Can you demo it?
Sell it.
Yeah,
we need a
it.
New fridge.
Absolutely sell it.
Boom.
Well, that was
sell
free.
The cabinets. Everything's gone. Yep. Yep.
Yeah, we want. You got to clean this up.
Sell that bowl of fruit
for $50.
Sell those plates. It's a good deal.
Yeah, I like this house.
Can you knock that one out too? That's outside, isn't it?
You can knock down anything you want.
Yeah, dude, it's Minecraft.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, what were
you? You could be the first house with no walls or doors.
Oh,
you hit the door there. Pop right out.
You can sell it now. You don't need it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Bang.
Free cash.
Hopefully no wild animals come in, because that would be awkward.
Oh, it's wow. Cool. There's so much
clutter.
More space than you
yeah.
realize.
Really yeah. Great. When you open it up, you get a really good flow.
The house comes alive.
Knock down the walls to the bathroom. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
So
yeah
the toilet
yeah.
should just be right in the middle.
Yeah. One. I just want one slightly foggy glass door between me and the toilet.
I'm going to make a loft.
You're going to live here alone. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So anybody, yeah, nobody's going to be seeing you shit.
Sure. And then you should do one small hole. From the bathroom into the bedroom.
It looks like boop. An art installation.
Look at that. That's great.
Or a homeless man's house.
Cool.
That's a good house.
That looks great.
I can eat when I have guests over.
Watch there at them.
I just want just a little peephole.
Yeah. All right.
Oh yeah. Okay. Hang on.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
All right. Not too much.
They'll shake
grab
out.
With it your hands.
They'll
can
shake it out a little bit.
You grab it with your hands. Pull the pieces out.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
That's perfect.
No.
You gotta see the bowl, though.
He wants a bigger hole. Yeah. Oof.
All right.
Okay,
and then what you do is on the other side, you put the poster of Hitler and then cut out the eye holes. Oh.
Yeah, turn it on the left. Oh.
It needs to go bigger, it. Maybe.
Oh, there you go.
The light switch is there, too, so.
Oh, you gotta sell that light switch. Oh, the lights work.
Electricity's good.
Get back.
Oh, no. The lights are turning off.
Oh,
it's because it's broken.
Oh, well, there it went.
Yeah, it's fine. This is for progress.
Now it just shits in that hole.
Perfect.
Oh, does he like it?
Not bad a picture.
All right, now go to the other side and let's check it out.
Yeah. Well, oh, yeah, so I just do this.
Hello!
This house is perfect.
It's the best house.
Hey, do me a favor. Will you check the buyers? Let's see how much they're offering.
That guy would like it.
Yeah,
Lone Wolf.
He would love the fallout.
Mm-hmm. This one looks like Jeff Ramsey.
One of these days, somebody will offer you money.
This house is going
to
be great. I
it's
know.
It's good
it.
To have
we're going to...
Also, it's Stalin, not Hitler, so I think we should be...
True. That's not as bad.
We should be advertising this correctly, and I spent most of my money on this poster.
But yeah, you only have $646 bucks left.
That's good. That's good. This place is going to sell for so much. All right, before we go.
Oh, yeah. A trademark gun.
It's your house, but...
So right on the... There we go.
There we go. It's good.
Thank you for coming. And then he closes the door, and you hear one shot.
Cool. Thank you for picking this game, Elise. I think it finally brought us together.
How much are we going to sell it for?
Probably sell like $1 million.
$1 million?
This is going to stay in my family for generations.
Okay, all right, well.
Much like Stalin, it's going to last forever.
Yes, procreate, by the way, for that to work.
Come on, baby!
Come on!
Drink up!
No. Nope.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's drinking straight from the bottle! That baby gangster is fuck!
He wants his baba!
Where'd you throw it? Where'd you throw it, you little shit?
You have to clean it, probably.
Yeah.
10 seconds left. Okay. There we go. So we got our mushroom farm going.
So yeah, we don't have to drop room.
That's a good idea.
What are we doing on plutonium? No.
Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. Today I want to give you guys the follow-up to the 03 Arena Run after immediately after doing the worst you can do in Arena. I bounced back incredibly hard. Going, well, it's a bit of a spoiler, obviously, but you know already. Went 12-0 in a Rogue Arena Run. And I've been doing particularly well with Rogue lately. Almost every single run is north of 10 wins this month for me. And a lot of people are pretty curious. As I was playing, people were mentioning in chat, it's like only Crypt can do well with these garbage rogue decks. Now, I wouldn't call this deck garbage, but it's certainly unremarkable. I think it was a 68-point deck, low on the two drops, kind of how I like to play rogue, and reasonably high on the three and four, again, kind of how I like to play rogue. But what I want to focus on in this run is the gameplay. So the decisions that I make, trying to manage my health pool, trying to save my removal options for things that I know are on their way against me. You know, right now, so many people have answers. So many people.
Oh, I need the upgrade.
Taunt minions. So you gotta save those hard removal options for when you need them. And when you're playing rogue and you have, you know, weapons that deals with a lot of these issues, you have to save those as well, while conserving and essentially saving the health that you.
That's a 1.5 radius. I need to upgrade to 5 radius. 5.5 radius. I need a 4 upgrade.
I think if you take it carefully, rogue can go really far right now. Rogue statistically is not one of the best classes right now. It's somewhere in the middle.
Right.
But I guarantee you, it's just because of experience and gameplay style. Rogue is in fact one of, if not the best class when played correctly. And in today's video, maybe we'll start something. Maybe you guys can tell me
it's
if
just
you
copper?
Want to see more of videos like these. But I'm
three
going
copper,
to include
gold, and turret,
every single game of this run. So it is a full, complete run. Sorry, Anya, she's gonna have to edit all of it, but she'll do okay. She'll probably have to stream it tonight anyway. So if you like videos like these, let me know. If you don't like, honestly, let me know too. And if the reaction is pretty good from you guys, we can continue these, and we can call them, as we call this one, the Hearthstone Masterclass. Hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Shaman's not that good. Like, I'll go ahead and play Rogue. Get like one decent backstab on their minions, and they don't win the whole game, so all their deck is trash. Right? Shaman's a 6
is that right?
Class. It's really good when you get lucky. And when
it's a radius increase, so I needed to go
when
from...
When your opponent gets unlucky.
Oh, this is only 7. I was thinking it's 11. Non-stop. That's not right. I only need the 2 upgrade.
But in general, it's really not that good.
I need to go get a smaller upgrade. I need the 10 upgrade. The same thing, just 10.
Fine. Rogue doesn't even need 2 drops. Hero power is good enough. Warlock's number 1 right now. you guys label me for being salty and stuff, but honestly, if you guys experience that, you might even uninstall the game on the spot. I literally experienced a zero decision making 40 minutes of Hearthstone where I couldn't do anything but lose brutally. What is there to say about it? Top bucket, boys. Fine. Let me do it because everyone's bad when you lose, but you're the best when you win. Without being super egotistical. I didn't call those guys bad. What? This is, again, just more like dumb rhetoric that gets repeated constantly. This guy just got lucky as fuck. There was no decision making. The whole thing was autoplay. Coin totem. Yeah, to be fair, I should have made more fun of those guys than I did. Those guys really didn't play very well, but I didn't make up the highlight. The highlight was just crap RNG the whole time. Didn't have a buff in hand. He top decked the buff 2 turns later. MC Tech Boys, card of champions on almost every single arena deck. 68.8, but that's pretty good for Rogue. Rogue doesn't see too high scores. Oh look, Mage. At least I'm going first. Mage is one of the bad matchups for Rogue, because you just get burned out a lot. I just want to experience for the next 50 minutes my opponent not drawing a single piece of early game and getting every single answer to every single thing my opponent's going to play. Because that'll even out my night so far. Just 50 minutes straight of that. There we go.
I put a second floor up here.
Really? So far, so good. I don't know if that's really a trash play. It might just be absolutely horrible draws from him. Why do mages draft at least 3 explosive runes? Because that's what Blizzard gives them. Right now, 80% of shamans have 1.5 lightning storms. Not exactly drafting when you get the same cards just about every time. Same goes for explosive runes. Explosive runes are the second most common mage card at about 60% of decks. But like, when I play mage, I don't even pick explosive runes, because people know to play around it, so. Yeah, I don't know about this. Flame Strike is a pretty unlikely card right now. I actually looked at it today. It's 0-0. The correct play is to trade, assuming it's vaporize. Yeah, I looked it up today. Flame Strike is the 12th most common mage card. It's actually very uncommon.
Let's see how much uranium I have left.
What's the secret?
Still have a considerable amount of left. I've got this reactor here just running on uranium just to use up my
vaporize
supply of uranium. I'm not making any more uranium in fuel rods. I just want to use up what I have and
it's
running
so
fully off mox.
Yes, praise me. Give praise. Thank you.
Oh my god, I don't know why I'm getting lag.
Exactly. Damn, sick coin. Alright, so for real, this guy played horribly, and he's gonna lose. Alright, good. I'm glad we're on the same page.
Got 54 buckets of UU matter, man. Need to get a replicator made.
New to the game. Well, the last time he could get that card back was in December, so he's not that new. It's a shaman. Should be relatively easy, I'd say.
Hmm. Could probably turn that.
Lots of answers against shaman, of course.
Grab some more.
Have to make that trade, mostly because of flame token.
I need to make this.
See why I should waste 5 good damage here. Especially with a sea giant. Maybe without a sea giant, I might trade. But right now, I want minions on the board. One minion should be a very small risk. That is quite possibly the worst card to play in this spot, let alone coin it out. So confused right now.